Until you're a parent, you never realize how important sleep is to you. First, when you bring the baby home, the baby's waking up every 2 to 3 hours to eat. And besides that, they're pretty much asleep for the first couple weeks. So it's very important that they have a great spot to sleep in because that's what they're doing the majority of the day. The great thing is that they can be, you know, in any room of the house as long as it's quiet and comfortable. There are a couple different ways you can sleep with Wavy. The bassinet is a freestanding piece that you can have in your bedroom. It's like a smaller crib, so you can keep your child in there. The co-sleeper is another option, which is really nice. It goes right alongside your bed and is very easy for mom to pull baby in to nurse or to feed in the middle of the night. A crib is important because as much as the baby needs to sleep, the parents need to sleep. You cherish your time as much as you can as well. There are many different features of a crib. The first thing is obviously the size, making sure it fits in your room with everything else you need to put in there. The drop side rail allows you to be able to get deeper into the crib to pick up the child with a little bit more ease. Fixed side rails, obviously neither side of the crib moves. The benefit of that is you don't have moving parts on a crib. Essentials for the crib, you definitely want to start with a great mattress. Cover that with a very thin waterproof mattress pad. You don't want the pad to be too thick. You want to cover that with a crib fitted sheet. You're going to put a bumper around the inside of the crib just to keep the baby warm and cozy and keep them safe from when they roll around when they get to that age. And to complete the crib, just finally, if you'd like to add a bed skirt, that just kind of puts the finishing touches on your crib. Nothing else should be in the crib. No blankets, no pillows, no stuffed animals. It's really just about keeping the baby safe and lying flat on their back.